On the other hand, the rain that's causing all the mud out at the Astrodome was a saving grace for a Third Ward neighborhood today. A fire raced through this Third Ward house. Neighbors spotted smoke coming from the attic, called the fire department. The problem was not enough water soon enough. Sadly, the woman who lived there lost everything she owned, but firefighters successfully sprayed down nearby homes on the block to keep those flames from spreading.